Activity 3.
Listen to the following story.
Mafatlal's Egg. Mr. Mafatlal was a lazy man. He did not like to work. He sat idle or moved here and there all the time. One day he went for a walk. He stopped on the way to take rest. He sat down under a tree. Then he saw a hen's egg lying on the grass under the tree. "An egg," he thought. "I'm very lucky. This will make me rich." Just then, his friend Chaganlal saw him.
"Hello, Mr. Mafatlal," he said. "What is there in your hand?"
"An egg," said Mr. Mafatlal. "I'm very lucky, aren't I?"
"An egg," said Chaganlal. "Is that all?"
"You don't understand," said Mr. Mafatlal. "This egg will make me rich." His friend laughed. "Please explain," he said.
"Listen to me," said Mr. Mafatlal. "I shall not eat this egg. I shall put it in my pocket. It will be warm there. Soon a chick will come out of the egg. The chick will grow into a hen. The hen will lay eggs. Those eggs will give me more chicks. They will grow into hens. Those hens will lay eggs. I shall sell them and I shall be a rich man. I shall live in a big house. Many servants will serve me. I shall have 4 cars. People will say, 'Look, that's Mr. Mafatlal. He is a very rich man.' Then I shall..."
"Stop," said Chaganlal. "You are going too fast. Let me look at this wonderful egg." Mr. Mafatlal took the egg out of his pocket. He showed it to Chaganlal, but it slipped from his fingers. Mr. Mafatlal looked at the broken egg. "Oh dear," he said, "now I shall not have any chicks. I shall not have any hens. They will not lay any eggs. I shall not be rich. I shall not have a big house. I shall not have lots of servants and cars. Oh dear." "Yes," said Chaganlal. "You will be poor, Mr. Mafatlal, but you can try your luck next time. Come on, start working and earn."
"Perhaps you are right," said Mr. Mafatlal sadly.